Warning, this edition of the Fat Polish Kid Show contains some adult language. Viewer discretion is advised. It's the Fat Polish Kid Show!
Ah!
Oh.
How could you believe in God? There's no proof God ever existed. All this is evolution. All of it. You don't know. He's choking me. This segment is dedicated to our friend Joe, who couldn't make it for this episode because he was in a corn maze with his family.
Corn maze.
Joe, you're not in this one,
you're
Joe. You're not cool enough,
not
Joe. Joe, you suck. You're a terrible person.
You're
Joe.
A terrorist.
Joe, you couldn't be in this one because you're not cool enough, Joe. Look what you did to Will, Joe.
Go.
Alright, Mr. Anderson. Where were you the night of the 15th?
Yeah!
We know you were in that man's house.
Yeah!
We know you were scratching his balls.
His balls.
Your dead sister told us.
Your dead sister.
Your dead sister.
Yeah.
By the way.
Would you like some nuts? I have some nuts for your face!
Yeah!
Your fucking face! You fuck! I killed you!
Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? That's an inanimate object you're killing right there. What are you killing that for? Right there.
Nuh-uh. No, you
uh-huh.
didn't.
Mm-hmm.
It's real.
It's not real.
See, we saw him.
It's a dummy. It's a damn dummy. Oh! Bitches.
I hate you, Matt.
Okay. Yeah, hi Steve. Hi.
Hey, what's up?
What the hell, guys? You guys still making videos? You guys suck. You guys need lives. You guys little faggots.
Need lives?
Yeah.
You need lives?
Yeah.
You fucking faggot.
Making fun of my bouncing guy?
Yeah.
I'm Swedish. I can't help it.
Hey, how did your bouncing ass get in my yard anyways?
How'd I get in that? I don't want to answer
you. Guys
to
are you
want to answer to my yard and you want your bounce ass to my yard up like that?
I don't want to answer to
you.
You're
gonna smack the little crap out of you.
You won't do it.
You're gonna stop that right now. I'm gonna kill you.
Come
on, we're not done yet! Get over here!
Oh god!
Get over here!
No.
Get over here! Oh god!
Let's get ready.
Oh god!
Oh no! Viva Las Vegas!
Tonight on Unsolved Mysteries, two men.
Say my name. Say my name, bitch. Perfect.
It's the most
cheers!
It's the most wonderful
time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Oh, God! You three test subjects, along with myself, have been selected by the government to perform an experiment of PCP on the human body. One of these four pieces of chocolate contains a small amount of PCP, and we will begin to immediately see its effect at least 5 seconds after eating. So, here you go. Okay, ingest the chocolate. I feel fine.
It's chocolate, you know?
Steve, your eyes are turning red, dude.
No, I'm not.
Man, you're starting to look kind of...
No!
Hey, take that hoodie off, dude. You're gonna...
You're starting to sweat.
Close. Shouldn't eat me! Oh, well. I think we found out exactly what the, Oh, and LOL, I forgot to mention that one of the pieces had traces of cyanide, and one of them had traces of the AIDS virus. How do you both feel?
I'm pretty good.
I'm starting to feel a little weak. I think I got the AIDS.
Uh-oh. Well, then, he's got the AIDS, and he's got PCP over there, and I don't really know which one of us got the...
I'm going to send you to hell. Oh, shit.
Ha ha!
Hello? Yeah, Senator? Yeah?
Yeah.
No. Okay, bye.
Yeah. Welcome. What are you buying? What are you selling? Come back anytime.
I never meant to be so bad to you. One thing I said that I would never do. A look from you and I would fall from grace, and that would wipe the smile right from my face.